Kelly. We're right to go. St. Patrick's Day sprint, and they're away. Stepping cleanly, Becky Bale's going to cross and lead early. Grace in Ebony rushing up, and Honcho Minnelli pouring on the pressure out wide as they race around that bend. Behind those, Peritos Minnelli back to fourth and on fire back at the tail. Down the back, and Honcho Minnelli races up to Grace in Ebony and takes over. Honcho Minnelli gets clear off the back from Grace in Ebony, and behind those, Peritos Minnelli then came on fire and Becky Bale. But up to the turn, Honcho Minnelli well clear. On fire's making very good ground, but Honcho Minnelli won it by five. On fire second, third Peritos Minnelli, behind those Becky Bale and Grace in Ebony back at the tail end. The time here, have a look at this. It's around the 29.4 mark. Big run. Honcho Minnelli, 29.42, has destroyed them here. Numbers are 8-1. Gee, on fire's closing sectional was good. Considering the times run here, 12.53, 8-1, 6-2, the numbers. Number 8, Honcho Minnelli. Tony Rasmussen, Taylor Wissi, M. Lehman, a black dog, December 2014, Magambo, Jackie Bale. Second going to 1 on fire for Cameron Butcher, a black dog, December 2014. Beckham Bale, Alana Blues, and 6, Peritos Minnelli, Ben Rawlings, a black dog, June 2015, Beckham Bale, Luba Minnelli. It's 8.